Hello everybody, welcome to our new video. Today we want to fix this error, which is error number 1452. It's my MySQL error. So what I did, I tried to put, I was trying to put a foreign key on this table. So I created a subject ID, which is 11 int. But now you can see here, when I go and I say I want to put a foreign key, what it does, let me say subject ID. This is something crazy. Subject ID, which is that, get it there. So we go here and we take it and we say subject ID. Let me see. Yes, then we go here and we try to get the database, this database we're using. Then we come and we look for the table we want to get its primary key to be our foreign key in this table. So we're trying to get that TBL subject. With this one we got it, so it gets it automatically. If I say on cascade, I want on delete, if that it deleted that side, it can be deleted this side. So if I want to also edit that side to be edited, that's this side. So when we try to save this, we get into problems. If I say okay, you can see, I can see we get into problems. Let's go and analyze our data. We're going to see that it's a 0000 here, and in the table here we want to make a foreign key. Let me get you to that table parents. Please come. No, the table is called subject table. Can't see it here, but I'm gonna get it. Subject. I can't seem to see it, but I'm gonna see it. Subject, student, subject, TBL, subject, student. Wow. I don't know if my eyes are not working well, but okay, that shouldn't be a problem to us. What we're gonna do, we're going to try to go back here and we try to say subject. We say to say go. If there's no table like that, it's fine. We're going to get TBL subject. Subject. We see if we can get that. Yes, we got that. So after getting that subject, you can see in the subject ID there is no ID code 0. That could cause a little problem also, but in the foreign key there we can see there's a subject code 0. So now here, what I could do, let me try to go also see the structure of this table. And you can see the phone screen 9 9 auto. Okay, everything is fine here, but we might be facing a problem that there we're trying to create a foreign key, but there is no ID like this ID. So that ID 0 is not here. That's why we might be facing that problem. So I'm gonna look for that table again. Then I try to do something simple and see if we can be fixed like that. TBL lessons. We go here. Now we see all of these guys we have. We're gonna put one, we're gonna give it one, and we give it a one also here. Give it a one. Wow, what's going on here? It's giving me trouble here. Okay, we're gonna give it 1 1 1 1 1. Listens. Okay, we edit this. Also, we put a one, we edit the second. Another one, we call it a 1. and we edit another one, we give it a 1, and we edit another one, we give it a 1, and we save. Okay, no, we have 1 also we have to do. Okay, 1, and we saved. So now let's try to see if we can give a foreign key to this. We're gonna see ID cascade on cascade on cascade. We look for subject ID, and we come for Zania. We look for the table. Yes, we got it. Okay, let's save and see. Yes, it worked. So the issue here is, one, you cannot create a primary key, a foreign key, in a child table when there is no data which is gonna be similar to the data in the first table. The simply means whatever happens here, whatever ID we have in the child table must happen in the what? In the secondary table, which means the mother table. So that's the reason why we could not find. But if you want to do that, it simply means this table should be new, or you should delete everything here, all the data here. If you say let me browse, you should delete everything here. That's what we can be able to create. So that's why we had a 0, it could not work. Only it would have worked if the zeros, we could go and put a 0 into that. And also you saw the cascading stuff, whereby if we go to our table and change, if we change the ID, this ID that side, it can change also that. If we change it that side, it's gonna be changing also this side automatically. That's why you can see we put it on cascade or delete. So whenever we delete in the parent table, it's gonna disappear also from here. Yeah guys, that's the way we fix this. Thanks for watching guys. Hope I see you in the next video. Please don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to also give this give this to friends and share it with them. Post it on Facebook, on Twitter, and everywhere. Make us popular guys. Thanks for watching. If we did help you on that, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.